Hi, I'm Nanette Geiger, and this is Law of Attraction Moment number 5. I can't figure out what's in my way. How can I remove what's in my way so I can have what I really want? This is another question I get asked quite a lot. Have you ever heard of the teachings of Hermeticism? As above, so below. As within, so without. These ancient teachings basically echo what many New Agers, quantum physicists, and energy healers are teaching today. In fact, that was the exact question I posed to God and the universe before I had my relationship breakthrough. And it's a really good question. You must look within. What's within will show up out there. It's the law of attraction at play once again. Neuroscientists have revealed that the conscious mind only operates at best about 95% of the day. 95% or more of the time, we run our lives from the automatic processor, the subconscious mind, more like it runs us. There are really so many excellent modalities out there designed to help you address the subconscious blocks and to move them out. And I recommend you work with a really good coach who can help move you through those things much more quickly.